Hi everyone, myself Kanakaraju Velli, assistant professor in mechanical engineering department, Warangal Institute of Technology and Science. Welcome to Wits Connect. Okay, today our class, we are discussing about power transmitted by a belt. This is a most important topic in this belt chapter. Okay, this is a belt drive. This is a open belt drive. Like already we know that what is open belt drive, what is a cross belt drive. Okay, in this one, this is a open belt drive. In this open belt drive, what is the power transmitted to one shaft to another shaft? How to find out that power transmitted by a belt? Okay, in this one, there is a diameter like this one is R1 and second radius is R2. We are represented this one. Okay, or diameter 1 and diameter 2. Okay, next this is A pulley, this is a B pulley, or driving pulley, driven pulley. Okay, in this one, what is the T1? T1 is in this side, this is slack side, this is tight side. In this slack side, T2, we are represented T2, and in this one, tight side, we are represented T1. These two are tensions, like T1 is equal to T1 and T2 is equal to tensions in the tight side. T1 is a tension in the tight side, and T2 means tension in the slack side. This is tight side, this is slack side. T1 tension in the tight side, T2 tension in the slack side. Okay, these two are tensions. What is the R1? R1 means radius of the driving pulley, radius of the driving pulley. R2, radius, this is also radius of the driven pulley or follower. Okay, this is driving and this is a driving pulley. Okay, in this one, velocity, we are denoted by velocity is with capital V is equal to velocity of the belt. Units in meter per second. These all are the radius mm in units mm. This is also in units m. Okay, and the effective turning or driving force at the circumference of the driven pulley or follower, of the driven pulley or the follower, in the difference between the two tensions, in the two tensions like T1 minus T2, difference between two tensions. This is a power transmitted by a belt. Okay, coming to V, velocity of the belt in mm. The effective turning or driving force at the circumference of the driven pulley. Our follower is the difference between the effective turning force at the circumference of the follower these difference between tension, two tensions T1 minus T2. Okay, and work done per second is equal to work done per second. Work done per second is equal to T1 difference between two tensions into V newtons meter per second. Newton meter per second. Power transmitted. Power transmitted is equal to same T1 minus T2 into V in watts. Okay, in this one Torque A driving pulley torque A is equal to T1 minus T2 into R1 radius 1. Okay, next torque B is equal to T1 minus T2 into radius 2 driven pulley radius. Okay, this is a power transmitted by a belt. In this power transmitted by a belt, this is a open belt drive. In this open belt drive, this is A pulley, B pulley. A pulley is driving pulley and B pulley is driven pulley. In this one, there is a two sides. One is a slack side, another one is tight side. In this tight side, the tension is T1, the slack side is T2. Okay, this is a clockwise direction and this is also clockwise direction. Okay, and in this one the T1 T2 tight side in the tension in the tight side, T2 is tension in the slack side. Next, R1 is equal to radius of the driving pulley, R2 is equal to driven pulley, radius of the driven pulley, V is equal to velocity of the belt in meter per second. Difference between two tensions into velocity is equal to power transmitted. Then find out work done. If you want to find out work done per second is equal to difference between two tensions into velocity. Power transmitted is equal to as it is same T1 minus T2 into V. Torque in A pulley, torque in TA is equal to T1 minus T2 into radius of the pulley. Next, TB is equal to T1 minus T2 into radius of the driven pulley. That is R2. Okay, this is power transmitted by a belt.